I'm Harshita and you are watching Mec Seminar, and today my topic is joy is not in things, joy is within us. As you know that joy is not in things, joy is within us. And many times we think that I should have that, I should have that thing. But we should understand that joy is not in things. Let's think, you are alone in this world and no one is with you. You can't share anything and no one is to disturb you. Starting first day, you will feel good, but that you will feel, I can do anything, I can go anywhere, no one will disturb me. But if you think that what will you do alone in this world? Anshka, I want to ask you, what will you feel if you are alone in this whole world?
If I will alone in this world, so I will think so bored, and I will think that there is no anyone, so how can I do anything? And
so we can understand with her answer that because we understand that joy does not lie in things. Joy is within us. And we should, everyone sees us to work hard and we take it seriously. We should take it seriously. But we should not disturb our mind, because when we think that I want to do, that time we were disturbing our mind. Our mind will not be in anything, in any work. Our mind should be free with stress. Then we can do any work. I have an example. Once a boy went to karate classes and asked how much time it will take to learn karate. Then the teacher replied, 10 years. But he said, I will work hard day and night. Then the teacher replied that 20 years, our mind. So we can understand with this example that our mind should be free with all stresses. Then we can do any work properly or perfectly. Thank you. My topic is